Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, The Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. It's time for another main story battle, once again on the English side. I know it's been English for a while, but that's how the game works.
Good luck.
I already played this battle with my French character, and I actually took every single city, castle, and village on the map. Might as well level her up that way. But since I'm doing a walkthrough for the English side, I will do it the fast and speedy way. It's Henry Percy again, and the Prince and Iomar. And as always, there should be a cutscene at the very beginning, so I'm gonna be quiet. I'm starting with Henry Percy, right? Yeah.
I warned you. Do you not truly value your own existence?
Please, you must hasten to His Highness. The enemy, assassins!
Huh. Knights, maintain the attack on the town. You mercenaries, follow me.
Now, Henry Percy did say knights continue attacking the town and mercenaries following him. I usually don't listen to him, I actually go with the knights and attack the town.
Follow me.
I usually follow Gilbert there. And keep going. Now, what bothers me is that the prince is under attack by assassins. Which makes no sense to me because the prince has an advantage over them because he's a cavalry unit, and cavalry units have the advantage over a knife or assassin units. So I don't know why he's in trouble, but he is. What I usually do is try to take over this town first and then move on to help the prince. Because doing it this way, it lets you do a little bit more leveling than before. Because if you're with Henry Percy and Iomar advancing to help the prince, you don't get to do a lot of stuff because they'll be doing all the work. And that's no fun, right? So I'll be moving on by myself and attacking this. Come on, where's my backup? Ooh, somebody's around it. I'll wait for them. Oh, he's going that way. Okay. Guess I'll go. Oh, hello. Oh, perfect. Base commander is Pierre. I'm ignoring everybody. Excuse me, coming through. They're ignoring me too. Okay, where's the base commander? Oh, he's out there too. Okay. I can't see. Guess I'm taking on the base commander alone. As you can see, Henry Percy and Iomar don't need my help. They already took that objective by themselves. Where are you going? Attack all! And of course I missed. Oh no, I hit them. I defeated that officer? I wasn't paying attention whatsoever. Die!
The enemy redoubt has fallen!
Ooh. elite spear and shield. I'll take that. I guess I should meet up with Henry Percy now. Technically speaking, this objective should be fine. It shouldn't be under attack too much. As you can see, those two villages down there aren't even attacking it. So it's fine. So you can keep going to help the prince himself now. It's going to be a long walk. Okay, where's Henry Percy and... Oh, they must have been defeated. It's okay, I got it. I hope. As you can see, the prince is right down there. We still have to go through two more villages or castles to get to him. Ooh, all red. I'm not going in there. It's suicide. Okay, you know what? I have no backup whatsoever. I'm gonna go help clear the bridge here and have the English push in. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. That's not good. Axes. I'm not worried. I'm heavy spear and shield. We have a lot of health and defense. And I'm doing decent damage to them, even though it's a disadvantage. But I'm gonna get rid of these guys first. Stop attacking in midair. There's nothing there. Oh, that's not good. It's okay. I'll just take it back myself. Oh, this Eomar. She just got knocked in the air. Her assassins are useless here. And Henry Percy's running late. What is he doing back there? Come on, take out this long pikeman. Come on. Why isn't anybody else attacking? There we go. Hopefully Yuma. Oh, someone went in there already. Oh, that's okay. Bits command here, mine. And of course there's a pole sword unit right next door. You can get the base commander before the pole sword units get me. Ow. We're dying. We are dying. And fast. We are not doing so good. My whole unit is destroyed. Barely made it. And I'm wasting this blade storm. That's always good. Alright, so now we can technically push on to that camp and save Prince Edward. Look how fast I'm running, but it's not making a difference because there's nothing to fight. No, I completely wasted this blade storm. Assassins appeared. There are no threat to a sword and shield unit, so that's why I'm confused. Why is the prince having problems? Storm again. As the assassin was talking about, he was actually here for Eomar, not the prince. It's just a mistake. An unfortunate mistake. just tearing through with my blade storm. Oh, come on. Uh-oh, can't lose that. These beast pressers are gone to cover the base commander. Hopefully I can reclaim this before time's up. I don't have the advantage of the base commander right now. And of course he's using heavy strike. And he's just ripping through our shield defense. That's not fair. Wow, that unit's using heavy strike too. My swordsmen are all dying on me right now. You know what, this. It's a waste, and there's assassins around on the best move, but I wanted this back before time is up.
That assassin. This looks like his band. Might I be their target? Is the prince in
there? We go. Just in time. And the princess respawned. Where is he? There he is.
Ah, I thank you for coming.
So now that you saved the prince, you can now technically go for the last objective. But, you know, time's up. Gonna have to do that next time. Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.